Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another edition of Ark Survival Evolved on the Ark Hole server. And in today's episode, we are going to be hatching some Argentavis eggs, maybe some raptor eggs, and maybe some pterodon eggs. But first, we're going to have a bit of fun with a tribe admin of mine, Hamsternator. So let's go and find Hamsternator. Is that him? That him stood on the roof? Hang on, turn my mouse deep eye down. You won't expect this coming. Hamster, don't go over there. Hamster. Hang on. Am I right? What's up, buddy? I'm only messing with you.
You scared the shit out of me.
Really?
Come on, TeamSpeak.
No. Ah, there we go. So yes, let me click on that. Tweet it out. So, I think in today's episode, or today's stream, we will close the door. So, right then, I'm gonna make a start on hatching these eggs. Level up our pig. Movement speed. Which one shall we hatch first? Argy egg, pterodon egg, or raptor egg? That one. I gotta get some stuff for a torch. Egg incubating. Basically, now we can't really do a whole lot because this takes a while. Can do is cook some meat, grab some more meat, throw fire, because I know I've got quite a bit on the bird for this guy. Because I need some food. Simple as. So yeah, we're just cooking some meat up. So, because I'm half health. What can I do in the meantime? Let's see what we can build, shall we? Take a seat, hamster. Pardon?
He's streaming.
No. Why?
Okay, that was yes.
What do you think? Do you wanna hatch this incubate this egg? Because I've got to finish off streaming now. I'm going to jump off. Joking. What the frick are you doing? I was going to leave that. That looked cool.
You're going to put proper walls in.
What are they then? Walls are they? Ah, okay. I'm really tempted to move this smithy as well. Johnson, meet hamster. Let's watch hamster work, shall we? Sweet. Hamster's the carpenter of the tribe. Let's go and see what meat we have. On the bird. Hamster, where are you?
Outside.
No, where you at? Wherever you see smashing rocks, you know hamster's not far away. Hamster, do me a favour. Pop onto my Twitch and check my audio for me. Danke. Danke.
But it sounded, Landy said it sounded okay.
Sweet. So let's just go and get this blue drop while we're waiting. Because it's going to take a bit of a while, so. And hamster's there, if it needs anything, he can just watch it, and yeah. What shall we get today in the drop? I've got some really cool stuff in some drops. Apprentice fur armor, so should be sweet. Apprentice blueprints. Awesome. Let's fly back home. When we get back to base, I am going to have to, Why'd you leave, Hamster? I didn't mean you were going to look after the, egg, did you? Ugh. If you left because of that, there's going to be hell. Dear Hamster. Oh well. So, ramshackle chest piece, apprentice gauntlets, ramshackle cap and boots, and then apprentice leggings. Sweet. Nope, wrong place. That's cool. shite. The egg health went down a bit, power. So not much I can do really. Apart from just minor stuff really. Keep 7 on me. Let's try and empty this out, I think, because I think we're gonna move this into the other room. Just take all. Stone. I think we'll just dump it on the fabricator for now. Just check the egg. Probably this thing over here causing too much heat. What the heck am I carrying? Told you, yep. It was the fire pit causing too much heat. So that we can dump on there, that we can dump on there, that can go on there, that. The rest of it can go in its respective chest. So, squirrel that into that one. These bits of clothing in this one. Right, chitin in this end one as well. other stuff can go. It's incubated nicely. Needs more spark powder. I did squirrel some off hamster, so. I need some more oil as well. Yeah, I'll take that bit of stone as well. I need to go on a stone get, so. Make plenty of bullets. Welcome to the stream, John. John Seeger. Welcome to the farm. Hope you enjoy what you like. Hope you enjoy it. It's not running too badly today, the stream, because last time it was running like a pile of poo. Incubating nicely. Sweet. What is the delay set to? Go away. Arc. Too hot. Why are you too hot? There's nothing in here. Oh, I need an egg conditioner. Structures electric. What do I need? Electronics. What do I need for electronics? One. We need metal. We need to work out. Five, we need 10. Turn you off for a minute. Pop this egg back in here. What's in here? There is metal in there, so we just need some sparky powder. Craft up some metal ingots. Take that out of there. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Craft up another 100 gunpowder. Metal is going to be a big problem. So, what oil have I got in there as well? Should check my oil situations. Plenty in there for now. It's not going to last that long, running that. Desync. What am I doing now? Yes, let's go and find some metal. What don't I need on my inventory? Meat can go in the fridge. Also, we can craft a new fridge if we can, because this was full. Craft some more spark powder. Sleeping bag that can come back on my hot bar. That's a spare. Arrows, I got bullets. I wanted to craft some tranky arrows. 10. No. 21. Yes. So we're going to take the big bird, I think. Just go around leveling stuff up first, so make that movement. With thatch. More wood, okay. Ah, Ben's got a bookshelf. Just gonna place these, then jump on the Argy, get going. To get some metal. Beaver tail. Frickin' beaver. Just transfer all this stuff. speed. So where are we going to get metal? I don't know. Let's get the what's around us first. Hey Daz, how you doing, buddy? Do with a stego, really. Desync. Yes. Where's the delay set up? So there we go. Come on, up the hill. Kibble for stego. Level 36. Now the birds don't attack my targets, it was sweet. Load the trank arrows. We got a stego. Let's go back to base. Unload you, full of your metal. Luckily the gate here, so sweet. Hamster did good. No. Do you have metal, I wonder? No. If I go quiet, it's not because I'm ignoring people, it's just I'm concentrated. Sweet. Oh, I need to check out that stego as well. Just gotta get met on them. Metal, go figure.